Spezza tees it up. His stick breaks it. Got to the goal. Hyman couldn't get to it. Spezza trying to hold it in at the line. Trouble. Now he got crossed up with Rielly. Here's a chance. Nichushkin scores. Valeri Nichushkin with a shorthanded goal. And the Avalanche take the lead.
Tough play here for Jason Spezza. Here he has a broken stick. Now he thinks he's going to keep the puck in, but he gets crossed up with Rielly, and that creates the breakaway. And Nichushkin with a beautiful shot. I mean, he makes no mistake on that play after the miscue at the blue line by the Toronto Maple Leafs. And Nichushkin with a big time goal.